Hello students, good evening. Myself NS Yadav. Our channel is GB Physics Coaching Classes. Today we shall discuss AC source applied across a pure inductor. The phase difference between the voltage and the current. Or faster. Voltage applied across a pure inductor. Let the inductor of inductance V equal to V naught sine omega t, this is L, voltage across it minus L di over dt. Let a inductor of inductance L is connected to an AC source. Our voltage V equal to V naught sine omega, where V naught is equal to peak value. This is equal to 2 pi nu. Nu is frequency. The induced voltage across the inductor which opposes growth of current. Induced EMF equal to minus di over dt. there is no potential drop across the circuit, because there is no potential drop across the circuit. So B plus minus L di over dt is equal to 0, or we can say B is equal to L di over dt. Di over dt is equal to V upon L, V upon L. Our di is equal to V upon L dt. Put in value of V from equation first. This is equation second. From equation first and second, Vi is equal to V naught sine omega t dt upon L. On integrating this equation, so I is equal to di is equal to V naught upon L sine omega t dt. Or we can write I equal to V naught upon L minus cos omega t upon omega V naught upon omega L minus cos omega t, since cos minus cos omega t is equal to sine omega t minus pi by 2. So equation becomes, and V naught omega L is equal to I naught. Then equation becomes I is equal to I naught sine omega t minus pi by 2. This equation third. From equation first and third, we see that the current lag behind by pi by 2. From equation first and second, from equation first and third, we see current lag behind the voltage by a phase difference pi by 2.
clear diagram. This is B equal to B naught sine omega t in the reaction time, or this is minus B naught, this is minus I not, and this equation is I equal to I not sine omega t minus pi by 2. B not, this is I not. This is the voltage and the current, and this is the time here. In other figure diagram, the B naught in this direction, then the current this difference is so this is about the phase difference between the voltage and the current when the AC source is applied across the inductor. Current lags behind by an angle 90 with that of the voltage. Now here we see this is now move down, we can write here this omega is the inductive reactance. Inductive reactance. Omega is the inductive reactance. It plays the same role as the resistance plays in the resistor. So omega L is equal to XL and XL is equal to L into 2 pi nu. If we draw a graph between XL and nu frequency. It is the state. So this is the graph between the inductive reactance XL and the frequency. Thus we conclude our inductive reactance mega L equal to mega L equal to XL. XL is equal to L into 2 pi nu. Nu is the frequency. If frequency is 0, it is the DC, then XL is equal to 0. It means DC can pass through the inductor, AC also pass through the conductor. If frequency is limited, then the inductive reactance also is limited. So there is a direct relation between the frequency and the inductive reactance. This is all about our lecture. We finish here. Okay.